how to create QR code for your Facebook page. Now let's jump straight into the process. Open your Facebook. Here we go. Your home page appears. Now at the bottom right corner, you can see this menu icon. Tap on it. Now over here, you can find different options. Go to the pages option. Now switch your Facebook account to the Facebook page. Here I want to choose to this one page. After you switch to your Facebook page, what you have to do is go to the profile. At the top left corner, tap on the profile icon. Now here you can see this three dots. Tap on it. Over here you can find this option, your page link. You have to copy this link. Page link copy, tap on OK. Just close your Facebook and open any of the browser. Here I'm gonna open Google. Now type in QR code generator. Now over here you can find this link for creating QR code. Just open this one link, QR code generator, free QR code generator. Open this link, tap on create my QR code. Now select this first one option, website URL. Now here you have to give name to your QR code. Here I'm simply gonna give makeup. And then at the second option, you have to paste that URL you have just copied. Tap on done. Tap on next. And it is done. Also, you can select the frame color, frame text, background color. You will get different options for your QR code frame. You can just tap on preview. This is the QR code of my Facebook page. In this way, you can easily generate QR code for your Facebook page. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.